You are not being detained.
I'm free to go.
I am asking for your name because I do believe you're committing offence. Do you understand that?
I'm not committing a crime. I'm being detained.
I understand.
Am I being detained?
No. Thank you.
Have a beautiful day. Thank you for, I hope that you're all here supporting and caring for us. Maybe you guys can carry a sign too.
I'd love to. Okay. I am going to be asking permission to arrest you. Okay.
You guys are good people deep down.
So, yeah. Have a beautiful day.
It's sad that you have to do this.
Thanks
actually.
Very much. It is. Because it's
these
our
guys,
right.
They're doing their jobs and look what they have to
do. Yeah, I have 306 and this what is what I'm teaching them. I go to sleep with honour at the end of the night. With honour knowing that I've defended my rights. I'm here fighting for not just myself and my kids, but for your children too.
That's right.
So, thanks guys, have a good day, I'm going to keep walking. My son's with me. I am not under arrest for anything.
Why is she under arrest?
You need to get
why is she under arrest? Can you grab the jump? Can you grab the please?
Immediately.
Why is she under arrest?
Come on.
Why is she under arrest?
Why is she under arrest? Why? Why is she under arrest?
He needs to be with his mother.
Come on.
Take him away, guys. Take him away.
I'll just stay back.
Give me the kid, please. You'll feel safer with me. Can I just have the kid?
No.
The kid is not going
to
feel safer with
me. Give the kid to somebody, please.
No.
Let's give it to somebody.
Yeah, we can't just give it to any random
person. Look what this represents to the child.
You've taken his child.
Yes, he'll be coming back with us.
This is what you signed up for? Come on, guys.